I've fought with depression for most of my life, I've really only faced it for the past year. Painting has brought me back, so I wanted to discover the research behind what has helped me. I never really dealt with my brother's death. I just buried it, and now I'm really paying for it. This research project for cognitive psychology has allowed me to look at why I'm able to cope the way that I am and how I'm able to do so, even in the most dire moments. May 19th, 2001. Jumper, 6 p.m. Male. No hotline phones. Get water. Die. Justin Barrett, age 21. May 20th, 2001, St. Petersburg Times. Man parked his car on the Sunshine Skyway Bridge and jumped to his death Saturday night, according to the Florida Highway Patrol. He has not been identified, said Lieutenant Bruce Doris. He was wearing orange shorts and no shirt. A boater pulled the body from the center of the channel after the suicide was reported at 7:14 p.m. Assumption that creativity or inspiration is more likely in those with mental illness. This is not the case. I said to myself, I have things in my head that are not like what anyone has taught me. Shapes and ideas so near to me, so natural to my way of being and thinking, that it hasn't occurred to me to put them down. I decided to start anew, to strip away what has been taught. Georgia O'Keefe. Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a million-dollar phone that you just can't ring. I reached out, trying to love, but I feel nothing. Creativity, simply put, is the brain's ability to render a new idea. The cortex, where all higher-order brain activity happens. One of the many roles of the cortex is for it to help us keep in touch with reality, helps us to build an outside world. It incorporates all of the senses and is where most of the thinking is done. The primary visual cortex is the highest developed part of the brain. And when an increase of blood flow goes to the right hemisphere, creativity begins. Neurons act like the superhighway of the brain. Every idea stimulates neurons because there are multiple varieties of different kinds of thinking. Neurons communicate with different parts of the brain, which in turn creates neurogenesis, which is the forming of new lines of communication from your brain. This relate to emotions. By improving our infrastructure of our mind, we are then able to conquer our weaknesses. We're able to then look at ourselves inside and be able to create links that we never would have seen before.
I'm feeling better ever since you know me. I was a lonely soul, but that's the only. A little wiser now, much.
So is there a way to improve this in a person's mind?
There isn't a magic cap that can supercharge our brain into inspiration mode. So how do we get our mental creative process flowing again?
It certainly isn't what I've been doing over the past several weeks. Some people think that it's coffee, extra cupcakes, but that's not right.
To achieve that moment of insight, you need to focus on not focusing.
Einstein said that creativity is the residue of wasted time. Europe, I discovered the pure, sheer beauty in quiet simplicity. Painting helps me stop and feel a sense and capture beauty. Claude Monet, the French Impressionist, struggled with the diagnosis of his cataracts. As a painter, back then, this is a devastating condition. He would sometimes wait all day and night for the perfect lighting in order to see his garden to paint. He would visualize what he would want to paint the next day, which kept him motivated to cope with his blinding condition. When one focuses within, they produce chemicals, endorphins, in their brain which decrease pain and block the production of cortisol, which is the fight-or-flight response. When I paint, I use the REBT tenet, rational emotive imagery. For me, painting takes chaos and transitions it into something beautiful. I am able to imagine reconciliation with my brother, my demons, and myself. This humbling place allows my mind to heal itself. Creativity is not limited to art. Creativity is a universal characteristic of humanity. We all have the ability to move forward. Just stop to smell the roses when you're at it sometime.